Now when he heard that John had been arrested, he withdrew into Galilee.